Back to a brand new episode of Minecraft with yours truly, the Hermit Hood. If you guys caught that intro, hope you guys enjoyed that. I flew around the Nether for quite a little bit and preloaded a good chunk of this stuff. And what we're in here for today, guys, is none other than wood and mushrooms, okay? But I also want to explore this area a bit because, as you guys seen, I went around and I found some interesting mushrooms and stuff. But I'd also like to explore and see what other things there is. So yeah, I am in creative just for a wee little bit. We'll be getting out of it in just a moment. So let's hop on over here. Let's do this. And there I am. Aw, yeah. Let's back up here. There we go. /game mode. And get back into survival. This is the thing about commands, guys. It's awesome. And I really, really, really love it. And hopefully you guys are here to enjoy this gameplay with me also. I'm going to keep this around for a good while. Up until Rise of World decides to probably update. But with these updates here inside of Minecraft, I'm not sure. Maybe we'll be playing this for quite a while. But let's skip to it, guys. Let's get down there. Let's see what we can grab, and let's have some fun. All right, so I brought along myself an iron pickaxe, an extra one. What? Iron pickaxe. Yeah, I did that. But an iron axe. Got myself a diamond axe as well. But I need this wood right here. I'm not sure exactly how much we can get. I did optimize the world, so we're going to end up with some recipes that are going to pop up here. Let's go ahead. Let's grab what we can out of this. I also want to kind of see if I can get up there and grab those shrooms. Can I get that? Yes, we can. All right, let's go ahead. Let's get this thing out of the way. All right, let's get up a little bit higher, and all right, can we get that? Oh, yeah, all right, so we got a ton of these warped blocks, which I'm probably going to come back through here and grab all this. I hate to leave trees floating, if you know what I mean, but we got a lot of exploring to do, guys, because if you've seen that intro, we seen a lot inside of this Nether. You guys probably want to get out there and explore with me, don't you? Don't you? So, let's see here. Is there a way down? Yeah, there is. It's kind of like, I did find a way down. I just kind of lost where I was at before. Let's see if we can get down right here. Haha. Haha. Okay, here we are. All right, let me go ahead. Let's beat through this thing real quick, and let's see if there's any mushroom lights inside of here while we're up this high. There we are, right there. Ooh, look at the pretty lights. You know, some people might say, well, you shouldn't look at that. Hey, they don't break like other lights. That's cool. All right. That one fell. All right. That's okay, this tree looks like it's a little bit taller than that one. Let's get this thing out of the way. Whoa, lag spike from hell. All right, can I get this thing out of my way? I'd like to get that with me. There we go. Let's get down here. Awesome, and let's also put a torch down here as well too. Here we go, got lots of food. All right. What is this? Not sure. Blue mushroom. Oh yeah, red mushroom. Okay, so the red mushrooms, we got some red mushrooms. We got some blue mushrooms. These things are gonna be important for growing these trees so that we can grow them in the overworld. I'm gonna go ahead and harvest up some of these things. Oh, here we go. Get some more of them lights like that. Oh yeah. Oh, all the magical stuff, guys. All the magical stuff. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Now look at that one right there. Let's keep an eye out for more mushrooms. That means that we can grow these things in the overworld. There we go, we got it. Keep an eye out for mushrooms, guys. Yes, sit, Peggy. Shh. Okay. Alright. I also need to kind of... Oh, I didn't bring my bow with me? Okay, that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Yeah, I do have a bow. Can I get this without silk touch? Yes, I can. And let's try not to burn myself. Here we go. More mushrooms. Ooh, this tree's big. Here we go. Alright, yeah, here we go. Grab that. Let's get up here. See what we can get out of this. Oh, yeah. There we go. Now, one thing we gotta look out for is mobs can spawn on top of these big leaves. So we gotta kinda look out for that. This is a pretty big tree right here. I think I'm gonna have some fun with it real quick. Let's go ahead, let's harvest everything up out of this thing that we can. This is going to give us lots of material for building our house with. So I'm going to go ahead and get all of this. Plus we're going to have this and stuff. Oh, if we can just find some of that soul sand, you know, that new soul sand stuff, that'll be really nice. Get that red mushroom. Get that red mushroom. I'll show you guys what that's all about. I got some bone meal back at home. I see there's a couple of lights up there. Let's go grab that. And once again, you can just go around right ahead and punch these things if you want them that bad. Hello. Ooh. Here we go. There we are. All right. It's a shame these things don't despawn. I mean, I think that will be implemented. I'm not sure. I'm just crossing my fingers on that right there, that we can get some of these things. Here we go. We can go ahead and grab this. We got some decorative objects, you know, because we're going to build a magical world, guys. That's my kind of like my goal. I kind of want to really build like a really good magical world here. We're going to get some of these things. This is going to hurt. All right, we're out. Eight. I should probably be marking my path, and I'm not doing that. Yeah, I'm not marking my path. I'm just like ripping all this stuff out of here. I'm not marking my path. I see there's one torch over here, so let's go ahead. Let's add another one here. You know, something to kind of mark our path along with. Let me grab these. Never know what we could use them with. Maybe we could use about a stack of those. Here it goes. Oh, yeah. Get some of that. Get some of that. Let's grab this. What? Ooh, that looks pretty. Okay. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this thing. Crimson roots. I'd love to be able to branch over that way. I think what we're going to do is we're going to try to stick over here. Here we go. A little bit more blue mushrooms. There we go. All right, we got some more trees over in here. That's really cool. However, I want to see if I can work my way around this. Hey, nether dude, can you move out of my way, please? There we are. Nether rack. We could probably use a little bit of that, now that I think about it. There's a lot of endermen over here. You know what, guys? I do have a couple of ender pearls, but I think this will be fun. Let's see what we can do here. Hey, guys. How you doing? Hi. Y'all here to say cheese? Ha 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 ha! Let's see how many ender pearls we can get. Oh, they'll be back. Here we goes. They can't touch us. But they also bring us free blocks. They can do the mining for us. Here we go. Any more? Let's see what we got as far as ender pearls there. We got three. Ooh. And plus I got about three at home, so. Yeah, it sounds like a plan. Alright, let's get over this way. And let's see if we can work past this. Alright. Light this torch right here. Let's see if we can work through this thing right here. Admittingly, yeah, this is probably going to chew through my pickaxe, but I need some netherrack. We need to kind of see if we can bridge across. Ooh, that's a chancy bridge right there. All right, let's see here. There we go. Ah, yeah. Looking good. Looking good so far. Okay, I like that. I like that. It made a nice bridge. It got us over this way. And we got mud. We got mud. Oh, baby. All right, give me my... Aha, here he goes. Here we go. Oh, I love it. Oh, baby, we got mud. Oh, I'm going to wreck this. We got mud, we got soul sand, we got mud, guys. Oh, lag spike from hell. All right. How much of that did we get? Oh, wow, I kind of filled my inventory up on that. important thing is, guys, I got... what is this about? I think I could put two of these back. Yeah, a soul soil... Yeah, I could put a couple of these back. I can come back over here for this. Okay, I can come back over here for this. I'm sure I don't need all of it. Crimson thing. Crimson thing. I'll tell you what, we'll leave that here. I'm sure we don't need 50 tons of netherrack. We'll take one stack of that. We'll need that. We don't need this. I do want this. Alright. Let's have a look. What do we find over here? Try not to look at the Enderman. Oh, please, no. I do not have a, I do not have a bow. Can we not do this today? I'm just coming up here to enjoy my time. Ooh, guys, look at this. We got bone blocks. Oh, we're gonna get some of this. Can you hear the new sounds? Okay, what I'm looking for right now is the new cobblestone. Okay. There it is, right up there. Okay, I also want to try to avoid getting shot down by all the ghasts. Because this area seems to be a bit dangerous. It is, guys. That's the new stone type. That's the new stone type right there. What is this stuff called again? Don't know, don't care. Just gimme. I don't think we can pick it up. What's in the way? Soul sand. Alright, throw the soul soil out then. Gimme at least a stack of this. We'll see what we can pull off of this stuff, guys. What do we got? We're up to about 21. All right, let's go ahead. Let's get a little bit more of this. And I'm going to start to work my way out of the nether so we can take this with me. Oh, man, I can't believe I'm leaving some mud away. But I kind of need the soul sand. I love the texture of this. Oh, yeah, I love that. I'm no longer going to have to use soul sand for mud. I mean, don't get me wrong, we can still mix it, but, oh, there's skeletons over here, too. How are we? 56. We just need four more. One, two, three, four. 60. Okay. Blue fire. This place is cool. I like it. Look at all these bones. Oh, I want the bones. And one other thing I think I'm gonna have to set up is a quarry that goes through the nether. So I think I want to do that over in this area somewhere so that I can gather all the blocks and materials that I want. No, not me, not me. I'm good. Trust me, I'm peaceful. I'm the most peaceful thing you'll ever know. Trust me, I'm just a peaceful bunny. Don't shoot me, I'm peaceful. There he is, okay. Pretty mushroom. Pretty mushroom stays the clouds. Okay, are we supposed to go through here? Where's my torch at? I'm not seeing my torches. I'm seeing lots of mushrooms, which is a good thing. But I still need to... Aha, here he goes. Oh, that's right. We drilled through. Okay, let's go. Oh, my goodness. Hide. I was not expecting that. Can we please put my shield on? Well, on a plus side, it looks like we made it home. I'm also going to go ahead and grab this tree right here since it's, well, it's here. Let's go ahead. Let's grab this and we're going to go test out these mushrooms, guys. I'm going to show you what we can do with these. Because this is going to give us all the stuff and things that we need. All right. So you guys remember those red mushrooms, huh? You guys remember those red mushroom trees? Well, these red crimson fungus things, okay, we're going to head back to the overworld. And we're going to go play with those things for a moment because those are going to give us a really cool buff. Well, a really cool looking tree that should grow in the overworld. I'm hoping it will. Portal is over this way. Here we go. Let's get out of here. Really? Really? Where's my... Really? Well, there's my stuff. Let's take a nap real quick. You may not sleep right now. There are monsters nearby. Really? Give me my stuff. Where's my pants? Here's my pants. Let's go spank an Enderman. Alright, now can we sleep? That's for taking my stuff. Yeah, at least we got some stuff back. Alright. It looks like we got Endermen walking around. Are they literally taking the blocks out of our home over here? This is going to be my home. Are they stealing blocks out of our home? Hey! Jockey! Hey, Spider! How you doing? Don't worry about me. It's just a friendly neighborhood, Spider-Man. No. Alright. So, let's get this and put it away. I'll show you guys real quick what I want to do with this stuff, because we got the puzzle already set, and I think I was telling you guys about this before. What I want to do with this is kind of like come around here like that, do one of these with the puzzle, because this stuff will mix in really, really, really nice with it. Like, we could do that with it instead of using the soul sand with it. I think that will mix in really, really good and kind of make it really cool. But there's something else that we can craft with this, guys. There's something else we can craft with this. So, what else can we craft with this thing right here, huh? I'm sure you guys want to see the trees. So, let's go ahead. Let's get some of this stuff and things put away. Ender pearls. You guys can see we got 3. We got a total of 6 now on our way to getting ourselves in another. Well, the end. Got some more warped niobium, cool, warped stems so we can work on our home, some bone blocks, which we're probably going to need. I need my bone meal. Oh, there it is. Bada bang, bada boom. All right. So, let's go ahead and let's set down one of our stuff. But before we do that, I want to show you guys something, okay? So, let's say, for example, I take all of this and fill this in with netherrack right here, okay? This is what I was telling you guys how to renew this stuff. So, let's go ahead. Let's build, like, a fresh line of this. I don't know if this still works or not, but this is how we're going to fill the floor of the house, okay? The floor of the house is going to be blue-toned, okay? So I want to do is I want to come over here. I want to go, boom. Oh, bone meal don't work on it. Ooh, okay. I guess I'm going to have to use this warped nihilium for that. You used to be able to bone meal this. You can't do it no more. Okay, well, that's fine and dandy. Let's go ahead. Let's place this here. Let's grab ourselves a red mushroom. Let's place that on there. Let's grab ourselves some bone meal. And we can't bone meal it. Are you kidding me? Bug? Alright, blue. There we go. We got ourselves a blue tree, and plus we grab all that. Now, the red one is supposed to be able to do the same thing, unless it is a different type of tree. I don't know. Can we plant this anywhere? Yes, we can. Okay. All right, so this is going to be nice. I know. I got an idea for this. I want to see, can we plant this like... Oh, yeah. Okay. things are happening in my head right now. I want to plant a couple of these things over here right now. I don't know if there's a way to grow these things in mass, but I'm going to take this one and put it over in here. Let's see here. Just shove it in there for right now. We got these warped roots. Don't know if we can bone meal these things or if we can... Oh, please. Yes, we can plant these things on nests. Good, 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 good. My biggest question is, can we plant this on, like, we can obviously, we can't plant it on that. We can plant that on this, but can we plant it on concrete? And did anything sprout? I'm waiting to see if I get any beehives. Nope. Okay. That's okay. That's okay. We just want a beehive. Because I want to mess with bees, but I also want to build my home. So all of this right here, it looks like I'm going to have to... Man, oh well, whatever. Whatevs. Alright. Oh, hello! that was unexpected. I guess we get a raid at the end of this. Ouch! You know, if I just chill right here, you guys take care of each other. Take a year and a half to grow that. I am not your pogo stick. Okay, I could use some beef. I could use some beef. This food sucks. Ah, okay, that's better. All right, well, amid the chaos, well, at least we got that part done. Now, can we make some lanterns without being all bombarded by stupidity? All right, let's see here. If we do, I think it's soul sand right here and a bit of this right here. Gives me blue torches. Okay, that gives me a soul fire torch. Now, I need a little bit of iron. Now, we're going to go ahead. We're going to do this. We're going to do this. And I'm going to take these and I'm going to go like this right here. And I'm going to get myself a pretty little thing that I like. Haha. Ah, yes. Now, these little lanterns right here, I want to be able to use on the outside of my house. I want to be able to place one like right here if I had something there. So let's say, for example, we have, let's just use this for right now. Let's say, for example, we had this thing right here, and that goes like right about there, that actually don't look half bad. Yeah, that actually don't look half bad right there. Right on the outside of the house. Boom, boom, right there. Those logs, they kind of just like say, yeah, that's me. I like that. I actually kind of like that a lot. Let's bring this across and pop that out maybe one more like that. And maybe... Should we leave it like that? I don't know. It looks good kind of just like that right there. Yeah, I think it kind of looks good just like that. And then what we're going to do is we're going to grab a little bit more of that. But my inventory is kind of full. We can work on this house tomorrow, guys. take care. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. I look like I've been in a fight with a porcupine. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more episodes like this. I'll see you on the flip side. Check you later.